Hey guys, how's it going there? I hope you guys are doing just fine. So we've come to this really beautiful place after a very long time. This is kind of a happy place, and we used to come here pretty much every evening when we had a lot of free time on our hands during our salad days, during the springtime of our life, and then we kind of got busy with our separate lives. But then we still make sure that as and when we get a chance, or as and when we get the time and the opportunity to come here, we make sure that we always do catch up and come here for our evening after. So I like each and everything about this place, because everything about this place is just beyond beautiful. You know, the beautiful sunsets, the different shades in the sky, the greenery around, the different terrains that we have around, being away from the hustle and bustle of the city, the cool breeze blowing on your face. Everything about this place is just, like I said, beyond beautiful and also beyond words. Why am I even trying to, you know, describe this place in words? You know, I'm kind of demeaning this place by, you know, even making this attempt. You gotta come here and immerse yourself in this experience to, you know, get to know and to figure out how amazing being here feels. And being here is making me very reminiscent right now of that phase of my life, my salad days, that I cannot wait to relive by sharing it all with you guys. And my battery is low. Fuck it, I'm still going to keep at it till my phone just gives up on me. But yeah, I cannot wait to relive all of that and also give you guys your chance to, you know, take your peep inside the window that has all the information about the springtime of my life. But before I get to that, I am going to introduce my friend, because I guess I've almost forgotten my manners, you know, I almost forgot to introduce him. But he's Param Pandya. He's another one of those interesting characters in my life. And there's so much interesting stuff going on over here that I cannot wait to entertain you guys with. What happened?
You're about to step on top.
No. I knew that it was there.
I don't think so.
It was right there. No. I was kind of looking out for it. So are you accusing me of being... Are you accusing me of being someone who's not as big of a Mr. Know-it-all as I think I am? In that case, I'd like to tell you that it's not true, because I know that you're right. You're right there. I am not as big of a Mr. Know-it-all as I think I am. But that kind of makes me one. Don't you think so? If I have that knowledge, you know, if I'm that self-aware and that self-critical, then, you know, that kind of makes me as big of a Mr. Know-it-all that I think I am, right? And, you know, someday I just might start being what I so badly keep pretending to be. And the mask, this persona, will start flaking. And then you guys...
will be left to deal with the real me.
If I can't stop loving you, well, I can't stop loving you.